2 months ago, I wrote and recorded a song in Muscle Shoals, Alabama. The song covers about a 15-year span, the life of a young girl who was born in New Orleans. I hope you like her, and more than that, I hope you understand her, because I'll show you what I mean. I'd like to introduce you to Fancy. I remember it all very well, looking back. It was the summer I turned 18. We lived in a one-room, run-down shack on the outskirts of New Orleans. We didn't have money for food or rent, to say the least, we were hard-pressed. And Mama spent every last penny she had to buy me a dancing dress. Mama washed and combed and curled my hair, and she painted up my eyes and lips. And then I stepped into my satin dancing dress, it was put on the side and clean up to my hips. It was red with velvet trim, and it fit me good. And staring back from the looking glass was a woman where a half-grown kid had stood. Here's your one chance, Fancy, don't let me down. Here's your one chance, Fancy, don't let me down. Lord, forgive me for what I do. You and I, well, it's up to you. Now don't let me down. Your mama's gonna help you move uptown.
Don't let me down. Don't let me down.
Mama dabbed a little bit of perfume on my neck and she kissed my cheek. And I saw the tears well up in her troubled eyes when she started to speak. She looked at a pitiful shack and then she looked at me and took a ragged breath. Your paws running off and I'm real sick and the baby's gonna starve to death. She handed me a heart-shaped locket that said, divine old self be true. And I shivered as I watched a roach crawl across the toe of my high-heel shoe. It sounded like somebody else that was talking, asking, Mama, what do I do? Just be nice to the gentleman, Fancy, and they'll be nice to you. Here's your one chance, Fancy, don't let me down. Here's your one chance, Fancy, don't let me down. Lord, forgive me for what I do. You on out, well, it's up to you. Now get on out, girl, you better start moving up town. Well, that was the last time I saw my mom, the night I left that rickety shack. Cause the welfare people came and took the baby, mom died and I ain't been back. But the wheels of fate started to turn, and for me there was no way out. And it wasn't very long till I knew exactly what my mom had been talking about. I did what I had to do, but I made myself a solemn vow that I was gonna be a lady someday, though I didn't know where to go. I couldn't see spending the rest of my life with my head hung down in shame. I might have been born just plain white trash, but Fancy was my name. Here's your one chance, Fancy, don't let me down. Here's your one chance, Fancy, don't let me down. But long after benevolent man took me in off the street, and 1 week later I was pouring his tea in a bedroom hotel suite.
Yes, you are.
And I charmed a king, a congressman, and an occasional aristocrat. And I got me a Georgia mansion in an elegant New York townhouse flat in an apron bag.
Yeah. Yeah.
In this world, there's a lot of self-righteous hypocrites that would call me bad.
Yeah.
And criticize my mama for turning me out, no matter how little it is. And though I ain't had to worry about nothing for now 15 years, I can still hear the desperation in my poor mama's voice ringing in my ear. Here's your one chance, Fancy, don't let me down. Here's your one chance, Fancy, don't let me down. Lord, forgive me for what I do. You want to. Well, it's up to you. Now, don't let me down. Your mama's gonna help me move up town. In a fish week. Fancy! Fancy!